The selection of a controversial candidate for a state seat in Victoria has sent shockwaves through the Liberal opposition. One MP has resigned over the appointment of the anti-abortion, anti-vaccine candidate.